Phil just stop before Phil. Sorry?
Over King Stables Road, the name I think is self-explanatory. Castle Rock directly in front of us here, an old volcanic plug. There's been evidence of human habitation discovered in Castle Rock dating back around 8,000 years, which has been confirmed. Edinburgh Castle, by the way, it's the most attacked Victoria Barracks building here on the right hand side. When Victoria decided to land, she wanted better accommodation. And then on the left hand side, opened in 1753. Home across today, the Royal Norse Square 2 takes place each year during the month of August during the festival. Heading up Johnson Terrace, coming up on your left hand side, you've got the tallest steeple in the old town of Edinburgh. St Giles, just ahead of us there, it's in the shape of a scourge crown.